That's it. Who
broke my car?
Sally, what happened to your car?
Well, I had a lot of splitter issues. Like earlier today, my splitter cables kept breaking, and then we got that corrected, and then we burned through an oil cooler line, so.
It's okay.
It's okay, it actually happened in the pits, so like the best time I shut the car off and then it gave out. So it's like, we're good.
Could have been worse.
It could have been way worse.
Oh yeah.
How many sessions did you guys have?
I have one left today, I got three tomorrow.
This is like OG style. That's one of a kind right there.